Yeah, we've got the match day here today with the Vitality Football Festival, so we're really lucky that our partners Vitality have put this on for us today, and 80 lucky junior cherries are going to be taking part in various activities and football coaching in the build-up to the match.
Couldn't have asked for a better morning for it. Glorious weather down here at Vitality Stadium, and it's great to see some kids in the local area out enjoying the football.
Yeah, I think it's really important. Obviously, match days are really important for everybody, and to have this on as a little bit extra today for the children is really special. So they're allowed to get here a little bit earlier today from 12 o'clock onwards, and we'll keep them busy and active, and then it'll be in to watch the main game.
What kind of things will you have going on down here tomorrow?
So we're going to split them into two across the two pitches. We're going to deliver some football coaching on our side of the pitch, so there'll be lots of ball each work and some shooting practice, and on the other pitch there'll be the power strike is set up, there's a penalty shootout competition, there's the panner cage, which is one against one to show the skills. So it's going to be really fun and really active for all the children.
And all this on an exciting day for the football club.
Yeah, obviously it's a big match today, local derby, and everyone's excited by it. So as I said, I think allowing the children to come in a little bit earlier today and add that little bit something special to a match day.
And it's a great event put on all by Vitality.
Yeah, Vitality are our partners and headline sponsor of the Community Sports Trust, so we're absolutely delighted that they've offered to put this on for us today, and we were very willing to be part of it and to offer it to all the children that we could.
It's great to see Matt Pugh down here as well.
Yeah, we've got Mark Pugh and Ted McDougall coming down to visit the children, hand out a few prizes at the end of the first session and the start of the second session, so we're absolutely delighted that Mark's able to come and support the event.